anyway. Here we go. All 13 entries into the call. Class 182, our Flatshod speed stay. Lance Monsenhammer makes the call. Show off. Here we go, first one. Hey, get the show off. Turkey and Fast Drive. Flatshod Speed Stakes, sponsored by the Morgan County Commission. We thank the Hound Hut for the donation and creation of the floral. And in the division, the Ruby Gibbs Whitman Ms. Ruby Perpetual Memorial Trophy, donated by the Decatur Chamber of Commerce. Get this, Racking Horse Committee. Joel Nipper joins us to present. All right, hearing class 182. 13 entries, and after five, we're put back on the rail. Congratulations to our Flatshod Speed Racking World Grand Champions. They are entry number 48. They came into the class, the world champion, as they received top honors in their qualifier. And they defend their title year over year. That's Fleet's Cruise, Sue Dunn, and the irons for Fleetwood Johnson, Bean Station, Tennessee. 553 is reserved, Rawhide Rufio, Teresa Williams, owner, rider, Rogers, Tennessee. Third award of 471 goes to Sammy Sam, Sammy Preston up, Bob Brumley entry, Newcastle, Indiana. Fourth award to 599, Falcons Rowdy Revelation. Robert Parks, Songs and Rides, Somerville, Tennessee. Fifth award to entry number 971, Hustler's Ladybug. $194 is sixth, Fleet's China Dog. Keith Slough up, Fleetwood Johnson entry, Bean Station, Tennessee. Seventh award to entry number 71, A Boy Named Sue. Chelsea Akers, owner rider. Kingsport, Tennessee. 518 is 8. She is a fancy lady. Christy Henderson Fleming, owner rider, Evans, Tennessee. Ninth award to 686, Coalfield Express. Kendra Yates, owns and is up. Payside, Virginia. 598 is 10. A small job. Jacob Parks for Gerald Stump, Troutville, Virginia. All right, he's ready, isn't he? Our reserve Flatshod Speed World Grand Champions. That's Rawhide Rufio. Teresa Williams, all that is up. Rogers, Tennessee. Teresa, thank you. All right, our Flatshod Speed